Today's sake is Sanuki Kurari from Kawatsuru Brewery. Here's me brewed to match with traditional food in Kagawa called Honitsukidori, that is grilled chicken with seasoning. Take a look at it. It separates the sake and the lees, so give it a gentle shake to mix them. Now it turns completely cloudy. It's kind of like a dessert sake with a low alcohol content of just 6%. It's got a crisp aroma that reminds me of baked bread or cereal. When you taste it, you'll find it's a delightful combination of sourness and sweetness, almost like a yogurt.